sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavahe tejasvinavadhitamastu ma vidvishavahai. Om shanti shanti shanti. Om namah paninikatyayana patanjalibhya shabda vidya sampradaya kartrubhyo vamsha rishibhyo mahadbhyo munibhyo gurubhyaha. Namaskara, welcome to 301 ekottara trishatatami kakshadya vayam gata kakshayam vidura niti mahagrantham patitum prarabdhavantaha. Vidura niti iti vidura nitehe niti pustakat mahabharata antargatat antargata vidura niti mahagranthat ekam shatam slokah sangruhitah santi bhavantah jananti gata kakshayam uktam mayas pastam shatam slokah tatra svikrutah ete slokah pancha pancha panchada panchada vibhaktah pancha slokah pancha evam krutva vimshati panchakani tatra santi panchaka shatam slokah tatra pancha pancha rupena vibhaktah santi pancha sloka patananantaram tatra abhyasah ekah abhyasah dattah asti saha abhyasah tatra pancha slokan adhari krutya eva abhyasah pustake dattah vayam tan abhyasan kurmah kurvantah agre saravah abhyasan samadhatum yada vayam prabhavamah tada yani yani amshani tatra vyakaran amshani asmavihi patitani etavat paryantam tani sarvanyapi amshani tatra amshaha atava amshan te punara smriti patam agacchanti te sarvepi amshaha smriti patam avashyam agacchanti yada vayam abhyasan kurmaha. Gatakakshayam kati slokaha patita asmabihi tri slokaha. Trayaha slokaha samaptaha Srinivasa. Vidura nitau trayaha slokaha. Vidyarthi ekaha slokaha. Vidyayaha shatravaha iti anyaha slokaha. Vidyarthi naam sapta doshaha. Hatavyaha tyaktava duri karaniyaha iti trutiya slokaha. Adya chaturuthaha slokaha evamasti. Abhivadanashilaha vardhati. Kaha vardhate abhivadanashilaha. A person who is very humble and respectful to others, he grows in stature, he grows in his life. That is what is, and let us see, read.
Abhivadanashilasya nityam vrudhopasena chatvari sampravardhante kirti
rayur yashobalam. So Vidura says here, abhivadana shilasya nityam ruddhopasevinaha chatvari sampravardhanti chatvari tatra santi yani sampravardhanti kirti rayur yashobalam kani tani chatvari sampravardhanti pravardhanti iti pruste kirti hi iti eka आयुः इति एक अन्यत् यशः इति अन्यत् बलम् इति अन्यत् एतानि चत्वारि कति सन्ति अत्र चत्वारि सन्ति कीर्तिः आयुः यशः बलम् एतानि चत्वारि संप्रवर्धन्ति कस्य संप्रवर्धन्ति हूज टु होम डू दे ग्रो अभिवादनशीलस्य पुरुषस्य पुनः वृद्धोपसेविनः पुरुषस्य मानवस्य एव वृद्धोपसेविनः अभिवादनशीलस्य पुरुषस्य एव एतानि चत्वारि संप्रवर्धन्ते इति तत्र स्पष्टं स्पष्टः अर्थः नित्यं इति कश्चन किञ्चित् पदमस्ति अत्र नित्यम् इति अव्ययं सदा सो पदविभजन यू कैन डू पदच्छेद अभिवादन नेक्स्ट पेज
अभिवादनशीलस्य नित्यं वृद्ध
उपसेविनः
चत्वारि सं pravardhante kirtihi ayuhu yashaha balam.
Sampravardhante samiti upasarga. Pra iti upasarga. Sampravardhante vrudha dhatu. Vrudha vardhante. Vardhate vardhete vardhante iti atmanepadi dhatu. So kriyapadam atmanepade vartate. Kirtihi iti strilingapadam. Ayu iti napumsakapadam. Yashaha iti napumsakapadam. Balam iti napumsakapadam. Ekameva padam tatra strilinge asti Srinivasa. Kirti iti. Ikaranta strilinga shabdha. Kirtihi. Seshani, trini padani santi kalu, ayuhu, yashaha, balam, trinyapi napumsakani. Ataha tatra, napumsakani adhikani santi atra, iti krutva, anta padamapi napumsakam iti krutva, chatvari iti napumsaka prayogam. Sankhya padamapi napumsakam, chatvari pravardhanti sampravardhanti. So, anvayartha is like this. Nityam, always, abhivadana shilasya vruddhopasevina kirtihi ayuhu yashaha balam iti. Very simple, straight one sentence it is put in avyayartha, anvayartha. Nityam sada abhivadana shilasya. Yaha abhivadana shila nama yaha manushyaha abhivadanam karoti anyan. Abhivadana shila nama namana shila. Namana shila. Nityam abhivadana shilasya vruddhopa sevinaha. Vruddha upasevinaha. Vruddhan yaha upasevate saha. Tadrushasya vruddhopa sevinaha. Kirtihi pravardhate. Ayuhu pravardhate. Yashaha pravardhate. Balam iti etani chattvari pravardhante iti. So meaning is very simple here, Srinivas. Samskrutam bhavartha is yaha
vruddhan nityam sevate abhivadayate
cha tasya ayuhu yashaha balam. Very simple, very very simple. Atyanta sarala artha yaha purushaha manavaha samaje loke vruddhan sevate nityam sevate abhivadayate cha tasya tadrushasya nityopasevinaha vruddhopasevinaha purushasya kirtihi ayuhu yashaha balam cha pravardhante sampravardhante iti. Angla bhashayam tatra kaschana doshaha asti, spelling mistake, reputation iti, reputation, so that they may correct it. Fame, age, reputation, reputation and strength, these four things keep on increasing for the one who bows and serves the leaders. Okay. One who always, that is not covered, nityam is not covered.
True.
These four things keep on increasing for the one who always bows and serves the elders. Okay? Vyaptihi yashaha. So, tippani note is here, kirti yashasoho bhedaha asti. There is a difference between kirti and yashas. And it is said, itara kruta guna prashansanam, prashansanam kirtihi. Others, when they talk about our qualities, it is kirti. Sarvataha, in all directions, swaguna vyaptihi. If one's own quality is spreading on its own everywhere, that is called yashas. He has pointed out some. So, kirti is itara itaraihi kruta guna prashamsanam. Itaraihi krutam gunanam prashamsanam kirtihi sarvataha, sarvataha from all directions swaguna vyaptihi. Swaguna, swasya guna vyaptihi yashah. So yashas is more advanced like. Now tippani is studied. We have to go to sambaddhaha slokaha.
Abhivadana shilasya nityam uruddhoka sevinaha chatvari sampravardhane
Sampravardhante.
Sampravardhante.
Same thing is there, no? Manu also. Okay, there is some one change is there in Manu. Manu's version. Even in Eksha Prashna, I think Mahabharata only it comes. Vruddhopa Sevaya. Kimtat Jnanam Vruddhopa Sevaya. Okay, Abhivadanasya, same thing is there. Nityam Vruddhopa Sevinaha. Chatvari Sampravardhanti Ayuhu. What is the extra year? I mean, Vidya is there. Ayuhu Yashas. Instead of Yashas, I think here Yasha is there. What is replaced? Kirti. Ayuhu Vidya Yashaha Balam. Ayuhu Vidya Yashaha Balam. Etani Chatvari Sampravardhanti. Same meaning is almost conveyed in this poem. Nothing so. Next poem, Manu.
Vruddhanscha Nityam
Seveta Vipran
Veda Vidaha
Shuchin
Vruddha Sevi
Hi Satatam
Raksho Hirapi
Pujyate. So Manu somewhere also says, Vruddhamscha Nityam Seveta. One must, one should always Nityam Sada Vruddhan Seveta. Serve the elderly people. Here Vruddha does not mean Srinivas only elderly. Jnana Vruddhas. Vayo Vruddhas are also included by literal meaning. But even more it should be understood as people with knowledge. Vruddhamscha Vruddhan Sandhi. Vruddhan cha nityam seveta. One should always serve the elderly. Experienced people. Elderly means experienced people. Like any professional, if you take medical field, junior doctors always work under the supervision of the senior doctors, engineers, any professional, pilots, you know, so they should serve, that is it. So, in serving in the sense, they should be polite and obedient and learn the trick of the trade from them. So, Vruddhan cha nityam seveta vipran, vipran, learned people. What, that is what here, so many qualifications Manu is giving. What type of vruddhan? Kidrushan vruddhan seveta nityam manavaha vipran, who are learned. Veda vidaha, and also who are the knowers of the Veda, Vedic, who are scholars of Veda. Veda vit, Veda vidau, Veda vidaha, Veda vidam, Veda vidau, Veda vidaha. This is dvitiya bahuvachana. Vipran, dvitiya bahuvachana. Veda vidaha, dvitiya bahuvachana. Shuchin, and pure people. Not like the stuff we get mostly in society. So they should be also shuchi. They should be very pious people. Shuchin, Veda vidaha, Vipran, Vruddhan. Tadrushan Vruddhan. Kidrushan Vruddhan Nityam Upaseveta. Shuchin, Vipran, Veda vidaha. Vruddha Sevi. Such a person who serves them, such people. Satatam, he satatam. Raksho Bhirapi Pujyati. Raksho Bhihi. Visargalo Sandhi. Raksho Bihi Api Pujyati. He is worshipped even by the Rakshasas. Such a person is respected even by the Rakshasas. Raksho Bihi. So that is the saying. Next poem.
Abhivadayed Vruddhamscha Dadhya Chaivasanam Svakam Krutanjali Rupasita Gachataha Krushtatonviyat.
Again, we are getting Sambaddha sloka from Manu. Abhivadayed Vruddhamscha Dadhya Chaivasanam Svakam. So, we know what type of Vruddhas here Manu is speaking. Shuchin Veda Vidaha Vipran. So, Abhivadayed, you should greet them. One should greet the elderly learned scholars. Vruddhan cha. Right? Vruddhams cha. Dadyat. Next breaking sandhi cha. Dadyat. Kim cha eva. Oh, this sandhi should be shown. Read it and break here. Sloka number?
Yes,
verse 4. Abhivada, yes. Abhivada et Nityam. That is very simple. Sandhi, next Sandhi. Vruddhan. Vruddhamscha. That is all. I could have opened this. Dadyat cha eva asanam. Any more?
Swakam.
Swakam is one word.
Krutanjali rupasita.
Krutanjalihi. There you break. Krutanjalihi. Krutanjalihi. Upasita. Upasita. Next. Prushtataha anviyat. Prushtataha plus anviyat. This is the complete breaking. Abhivadayet vruddhan cha. One should greet the elderly people. Vruddhan. And dadyat. Dadyat nama da dane. Echet give. One should give. Dadyat means one should give. What? Dadyat cha eva asanam swakam. Swakam asanam cha dadyat. One should offer his own seat to the elder people. See, that is our tradition and culture in India. Whenever any elderly person comes over, younger people get up and give their seat to them, offer their seat to them. They don't sit before the elderly people. So, dadyat cha, what is it? Dadyat chaiva asanam, swakam asanam. They should offer their respective, their own seat to them. Dadyat should give, offer their seat, swakam asanam dadyat cha. Krutanjalihi, and one should stand before the elderly people with folded hands. Krutanjalihi. Upasita, you should serve them with folded hands, with full obedience. Krutanjali means you should be very obedient before the learned people. Krutanjalihi upasita. Upasita seveta, both are used in the same sense, Srinivas. Upasita seveta, meaning. Gachataha, when the gachataha vruddhan, when they are going, prushtato anviyat, when they are going, gachan gachantau gachantaha, gachantam gachantau gachataha, this is a shatru dvitiya vibhakti bahuvachan. Gachataha, while they are going, gachataha vruddhan, gachataha panditan, prushtataha. In the back, you should follow, you should be in the back and follow the scholars. Gachataha vruddhan panditan pushtataha kim kuryat anviyat, you should follow. Anugachet, anviyat nama anugachet, pushtataha anugachet. Agre panditaha gachanti pushtataha tvam gachaiti tatra. So, while they are going, you should follow them. Gachataha panditan pushtataha anviyat. Anviyat anugachi. Anugachi. Is it okay?
Yeah.
Anviyat is a potential mood grammatically. Dadyat is also like that. Potential vidiling, what we say with yachet. Dadyat is equal to yachet. If you remember da yachat dhatu. Yachati, yachataha, yachanti. Etc. Dadyat, yachet. Abhivadayet is also vidiling. Gachataha shatru. So you can understand the poem fully. So evam asmakam chatvaraha slokaha evam asit esmin vruddhaha sevitavyaha iti abhivadana shilaha vardati abhivadana shilaha vruddhopasevi purushaha sarvada nityam vardhati jivani iti tatra saraha saramsha idanim panchamaha slokam patamaha prashastanam seva serving the best right read
Nishe vate prashastani ninditani na sevate anastikaha shraddhadhana etat pandita lakshanam.
Very simple. Nishe vate prashastani ninditani na sevate anastikaha shraddhadhana etat pandita lakshanam. Now here is giving the pandita lakshanam. What type of, what is the characteristic of a pandita? He says, you do the pada cheda.
Vishevate prashastani.
Very simple it is. There is no pada cheda actually. Only here, anastika.
Anastika.
Lakshanam. Very simple sloka. Anvaya. Prashastani nishevate.
Prashastani nishevate, ninditani nasevate, anastikaha shraddhadhanaha, etat pandita lakshanam.
So we can understand to some extent with the help of the book Bhavartha Samskutam, panditaha sa eva bhavati. He only becomes a pandita, yaha who prashastam karoti, who does the good things in life. Prashastam ninditam na karoti, prashastam karoti. Panditaha sa eva bhavati, tadrusha eva purushaha panditaha bhavitum arhati bhavati eva, yaha prashastam karoti, ninditam parityajati, ninditam karma parityajati, prashastam sadhu karma karoti. Understand? Next, astikaha, astikaha. He should be a believer in the Veda and also God. Shraddhavan, he should be having faith. Cha bhavati. And then he is also, such a person is an astika. And is also shraddhavan, who has faith in tradition, can say God, etc.
Anastika, astika. Not
nastika. Anastika. Anastika. Opposite of nastika. One who is not an atheist. Nastika shabda, you know, na asti iti yaha vadati saha nastikaha, na asti devaha, na asti ishvaraha, na asti vedaha, na asti veda pramanyam iti yaha vadati, yaha abhiprayati, yaha vishvasiti, yaha purushaha vishvasiti, vedaha nasti, veda pramanyam nasti, ishvaraha nasti, iti yaha kathayati, saha nastikaha. Anastikaha means not being an atheist. Theist, it is double negative. Here, double negative is there. Nastika is na plus astika. Nastika is one who is an atheist. A is there. Anastika means one more negative is there. So it, two negatives make one positive. That is. Like we have amantram aksharam nasti. We have a popular sloka. Amantram aksharam nasti. Amantram mantram amantram. That which is not a mantra. Nasti. Na asti. Another negative. That means there is no word which is not a mantra. Which means every word is a mantra. Didn't get it? Yeah. Amantram aksharam nasti. There is no mantra. There is no mantra which is not a. There is no akshara which is not a mantra. Amantram aksharam na asti. There is no akshara. There is no letter or syllable which is not a mantra. That means every akshara is a mantra, provided you know how to use it. So like that, this anastika. Okay. 100% is one who indulges, who does good deeds, indulges, does good deeds and abstains from despicable deeds. Ninditam karyani. Ninditani karyani yaha parityajati. Sevate, same thing. One who follows, obeys. Sevate ni upasarga. Because of ni upasarga, sevate becomes shevate. There is a sandhi there. Apadantasya. Prashastani nishevate. Prashastani sevate iti. Prashastani sadhuni. Sadhu karmani. Prashasta karmani. Now, there is one tippani Srinivas. Vedaha asti iti yaha angi karoti. I said Veda Pramanyam. Yaha Veda Pramanyam na angi karoti tadrusha purusha api nastikaha bhavati. Saha astikaha.
We have to read Bhavartha.
Bhavartha not read? Pandita, I have read it na. Pandita sayeva bhavati yaha prashastam karoti. Ninditam parityajati. Astikaha sraddha vancha bhavati. It becomes it. Now here, tippani, note, Vedaha astiti yaha angi karoti, one who accepts that there is the authority of Veda, saha astikaha, he is called astikaha. But astika also refers to the one who believes in the existence of God. Not only Veda, but even God also. And sambaddha sloka eka eva asti, patatu.
Atma jnanam. Samarambhastitiksha
dharma nityata
yamartha napakarshanti sa vai pandita uchyate.
So somewhere else Vidura Niti we have this sloka also, which is quoted here as sambaddhaha sloka. Atma jnanam samarambhaha titiksha dharma nityata. Atma jnanam, one, samarambaha, two, titiksha, three, dharma nityata, four. Yam artha na apakarshanti, yam artha na apakarshanti, savai pandita uchate. That person is called pandita who is not detracted, apakarshanti, na apakarshanti, yam artaha. So, that is, a pandita is one who has got atmajnana. That is the actual meaning of that. What is, pandita is a word derived from panda. There is a word like panda. Nitya nitya vastu vivekaha panda. Atmanatma vivekaha panda. You must have studied in Gita and Upanishad class. Panda is called the differentiation between what is nitya and what is anitya. What is that is vichakshana jnana. The discriminatory knowledge is panda. And one who has got this panda is called a pandita. Understand? Panda. Like in North India they say pandas. The pandits are called pandas there. North India, pandas. So, atmajnanam, self-knowledge. Samarambaha, what is samarambaha? Enterprising quality. Samarambaha, undertaking, any undertaking, enterprising undertaking. Samarambaha, visarga, titiksha, patience. Titiksha means patience. Dharma nityata, always sticking to your dharma. Always sticking to your duty. Dharma nityata. Yam artha, yam, the one whom artha na apakarshanti. Other objects do not detract him. The one whom the other objects do not detract, savai pandita uchyati. He is called the pandita. That means a pandita having these qualities will not be distracted by any other object in life. Understand, Srinivas? He will not be distracted. So this is the Sambaddha sloka. Now we have finished Srinivas Pancha Slokaha Patitaha. Idanim Vayam Pancha Slokan Patitavantaha. panchaslokan adhari krutyaha tatra ekaha abhyasaha nirmitaha pustake. Punar ekavaram vayam tan panchaslokan manasi nidhaya kim kim uktam tatra panchaslokeshu kim kim uktam vayam idanim smartum yatnam kurmaha. So abhyasa number one coming, sloka sankhya is given here, that is why in very short printing 1, 2, 3, 4 slokas, whatever we have studied. Then riktasthanani purayata, fill in the blanks. Now no clues, you have to get from the text only. Riktasthanani, fill in the blanks. Now ekapadam rutyuhu, you have to go to previous poems. Here only poems are there.
Asuya
ekapadam rutyuhu, where is it? Is second poem, second poem. On the top they can look. Is it visible in your monitor, these slokas?
Yeah.
Big? Okay. Asuya ekapadam rutyu. We have already come across in the poem 2. Asuya, jealousy, is at once one's death like. Then 2. Dash, Sriyaha Vadaha.
Ativadaha.
Yes. We have also come across Ativada, where in the second poem on here. Yes, Ativada, too much talking or abusive, harsh language is creating one's own, killing one's own fortune. Yes, 3, dash, dash, dash.
Yeah, ashushusha para shlagha.
Yeah, you pick up. Three enemies of learning. Asushrusha, not serving the elderly. Twara, haste. Shlaga, self-boasting. Ete, these are vidyayaha traya shatrava. Which poem? 3 poem. Poem 3 you find. Second line. Asushrusha, Tvara, Shlagha, Vidyayaha, Trayaha, Chatravaha, Trayaha. Okay, 4. Vidyarthinam iti sapta doshaha. Alasyam, Madamohau, Chapalam, Ghostihi.
Ghosti, Revacha.
Abhimanitvam tatha. Atyagitvam.
Stabdata.
Yes.
Atyagitvam.
So whatever we study, just you can fill up. This is filling, looking at the slokas above. 6.
Abhimadana 5.
Yeah. Just now we. Kirtihi ayuhu yesho balam. We just studied that poem, it is also there before you. Abhivadanashilasya nityam ruddhovasivana chatvari sampravardhante. And then 6th is panditaha prashastani nishevati. Just now studied.
Yeah.
Ninditani na sevati. Prashastani karmani sevate nishevate. Ninditani karmani na sevate karma. Then point 2 abhyasa is ekena padena uttaram likhata. Answer in one word. Kasya vidya nasti.
Sukhartinaha.
Yes. Sukhartinaha vidya na asti. Kasya sukham nasti vidyarthinaha. So this is just the opposite. Kasya, who has no vidya? Sukhartinaha, of a person seeking pleasure. Kasya sukham nasti, who has no comfort? Vidyarthinaha, of a student. 3. Ekapadam rutyuhu kaha asuya. Ekapadam, in one word, what is death? Asuya. Answer. 4. Ativadaha kasya vadham karoti shriyaha. Ativadaha shriyaha vadham karoti. 5th. Susrusha iti asya viloma shabdaha kaha. What is the opposite word for susrusha? Asusrusha. Asusrusha iti viloma shabdaha. Then 6. Sighrata iti kasya padasya arthaha. Shigrata is the meaning of which word?
Twara.
Twara. So Twara is another synonym here, Paryaya Pada. Seventh one. Tyagitvam iti asya viloma shabdaha kaha. What is the opposite word of tyagitvam, charity?
Atyagitvam.
Which is there in the poem number 3. Atyagitvam. Seventh, eighth. Jadiyam iti kasya shabdasya artaha.
Alasyam
only, that is not very clear, but alasyam iti shabda. Alasyam jadiyam, that is the only answer you can get. Alasyam iti shabdasya. Jadiyam iti alasyam, alasya shabdasya artaha. Then this one is ninth. Shilasya kati gunaha vardhante. How many qualities grow of a person who is courteous, who is very chatvaraha gunaha na? There in the sloka chatvari sampravardhante is there. But here the question, kati gunaha, pullinga is used. Abhivadana shilasya purushasya kati gunaha vardhante. The answer will be chatvaraha. Even if you say chatvari, doesn't matter, but gunaha, when he is saying specifically, chatvaraha is better. Abhivadana shilasya chatvaraha gunaha vardhante. You take out kati. Abhivadana shilasya chatvaraha gunaha vardhante, sampravardhante. And the last one, tenth, prashastani iti shabdasya kaha viloma shabdaha atra prayuktaha. What is the opposite word used here for prashastani? Ninditani, opposite is ninditani. Prashastani opposite is ninditani, ninditani prashastani. So this way you are understanding each poem more thoroughly. Point 3 here. Tutiyamshaha, purnena vakyena uttaram likata. You are supposed to write answer with full, in full sentence. Vidyayaha, ketrayaha shatravaha. So you have to begin writing answer in your book. Vidyayaha, take it as it is. Vidyayaha asusrusha tvara slyagha iti trayaha shatravaha. Vidyayaha asusrusha tvara slyaga iti trayaha shatravaha. You have to write like this. 2. Sukarthi kim tyajet vidyarthi cha kim. What should a pleasure seeker and a knowledge seeker give up? Sukarthi vidyam tyajet kim, you take in the place of kim vidyam, you put. Sukharthi vidyam tyajet, vidyarthi cha sukham tyajet. That's it. Is it clear?
Yes.
You take out kim and put this. Sukharthi vidyam tyajet, vidyarthi cha sukham tyajet. 3. Tyagitvam kesham gunaha. Whose quality is tyagitvam? Means giving up, sacrifice. Sacrifice is whose quality? Tyagitvam vidyarthinam gunaha. Tyagitvam. So, kesham is bahuvachana, vidyarthinam is bahuvachana. 4. Atma prashamsa iti kasya padasya arthaha. Atma prashamsa iti, it is from the poem Abhimanitva padasya. Abhimanitva padasya artaha. Atma prashamsa abhimanitva padasya artaha. Self boasting is what is called atma abhimanitva pada. That is the word, another word. 5th. Yaha vriddhan upasevate sahakim katyate. So total sentence would be yaha vriddhan upasevate saha vruddhopasevati katyati. The more or less this is a kind of derivative, learning of derivation. Yaha vriddhan upasevate, one who serves the elders, sakim katyati, what is he called? Yaha vriddhan upasevate saha vruddhopasevati iti katyati. Katyati means is called. Vruddhopasevi iti kathyati, iti uchyate kathyati. So, six. Kaha prashamsaniyani karyani karoti. Prashamsaniyani panditaha karyani panditaha karoti. Isn't it? Prashamsaniyani prashastani. Prashamsaniyani means prashastani. Prashamsaniyani prashastani karyani panditaha karoti. Natu apanditaha. That should be your answer. Seven. Buddhiman naraha kidrushani karyani na karoti. What type of works does an intelligent person not do? Buddhiman naraha ninditani karyani na karoti. Isn't it, Srinivas? Buddhiman naraha kidrushani is interrogative. You replace it by ninditani. Buddhiman naraha ninditani karmani na karoti. Then, eighth one, irshya kidrushi varnita. Asuya. Here, irshya is not used, but another synonymous word for irshya is asuya. Irshya mrityuriva varnita. Although this word is not directly taken from the text. Irshya mrityuhu iva varnita. Ninth, jadiyam abhimanaha kesham doshau matau. Jadiyam abhimanaha kesham doshau matau means jadiya and abhimana, self ego, conceit. Whose defects are these two? So jadiyam abhimanaha vidyarthinam doshau matau, isn't it? Vidyarthinam. Then, strength. Vidyayaha kati shatravaha. Very simple. Vidyayaha trayaha shatravaha. We have come to that. Vidyayaha kati rimu kati trayaha shatravaha. Then, 11. Vidyarthinam kati doshaha atravarnitaha. How many mistakes of students are described here? How many ills of the students are described here? Vidyarthinam sapta doshaha atra varnitaha are described here. Seven defects of the students are described here. And the 12th one, yaha abhivadanam karoti vruddhanam sevam cha karoti tasya kim kim vardhati. What all grows of a person who greets and serves the elderly people? Kirtihi ayuhu yasho balam. What do you think writing? We have to write, na? Ekapadam not necessary, I think. First one. That they can pick up. First part of this exercise is very simple. That they can pick up from the text itself, slokas. We will take on from two, Srinivas. Padena uttaram likata. Yes, abhyasa 1.2.
Sukarthina.
We are only writing answer. Sukarthina vidya nasti.
Kasya sukham nasti vidyarthina.
Kasya sukham vidyarthina. Yes.
Ekapadam rucchuhu kaha.
Ekapadam.
Asuya.
Four.
Ativadaha kasya vadham karoti. Shriyaha.
Ativada Sriyaha Vadam Karoti. The Sriyaha is a Shasti, fifth.
Shushrusha iti asya vidoma shaddaha kaha ashushrusha. Ashushrusha. Shighrata iti kasya padasya arthaha.
Thvara. Atyagitvam.
Jatyam iti kasya shabdasya arthaha alasyana.
More?
Abhivadana shirasya kati gunaha vardhante.
Trayaha.
Chatvara.
Chatvara. Abhivadana shiri chatvara gunaha. Yes.
Prashastani iti shabdasya kaha viloma shabdaha atra prayuktaha.
Prashastani.
Nindita.
Nindita nyokya. Vidyayaha in the place of K, we write, yes.
Ashushrusha, Thvara, Shlagha,
that is
Vidyayaha, Trayaha, Shatravaha.
Yes, two. Sukharthi,
kim tyaje vidyarthi, kim? Sukharthi,
Vidyam teje.
Then dash vidyarthi
sukham cha. That is understood.
Number three. Tyagitvam kesham gunaha.
Tyagitvam vidyarthina.
Atma prashamsa iti kasya padasya
artha abhimanitvam. Atma prashamsa abhimanitvam.
Iti padasya artha.
Tvam iti padasya.
Yaha vruddhan upasevate saha kim kathyate.
Yaha vruddhan upasevate saha vruddhopasevi. Prashamsaniyani karyani karot.
Buddhiman naraha idrushani karyani na karoti.
Nindita. Buddhiman naraha ninditani.
Irshya idrushi vardita.
Irsha
Mrutyuhu
Yuva Varnita. Yuva is there?
No, it's
not. Okay. Nine.
Jadyam Abhimana Kosh Kesham Dosho Mato.
Jadyam Abhimana Vidyarthinam
Vidyarthinam Dosho. vidyayaha prati shatravaha vidyayaha trayaha shatravaha. Vidyarthinam kati doshaha atra varnitaha.
Vidyarthinam
sapta
dosha. Sapta dosha atra varnitaha. Right. 12.
Yaha abhivadanam karoti buddhanam sevam cha karoti. Tasya kim kim vardhate.
Yaha abhivadanam buddhanam sevam cha tasya.
Kirti. Kirti raj yasho vanam.
One word will write Kirtir. Kirtirayur Yesho Balam. Kirtirayur Yesho Balam. Yesho. Ma is not there. Or we should actually split up here. Okay, in one word I have written. Kirti. That is understood. Kirtihi. Let them watch for a while. Pratyekasmin abhyase tatra asmin abhyase shadam shaha santi. Six parts are there in this exercise. We have done three, isn't it? Four. Three more are there. Three more parts we have to do, and then this one section of the 20 is getting over now. Panchasloka, panchakam. We can say panchakam. Panchakani santi tatra. Vimshati panchakani. Shall we take up the next?
Yes, sir.
Four. Udharananusarena Rupa Rachanam Kuruta. Now, there is one example given here. Mula Shabdaha Prathama Ekavachanam Dvitiya Bahuvachanam Panchami Athava Shasti Ekavachanam Shasti Bahuvachanam. For example, Sukarthin इति मूल शब्दः अस्ति एतस्य शब्दस्य प्रथम एकवचने रूपं सुकार्थी इति भवति एतदेव शब्दस्य द्वितीय बहुवचने सुकार्थिनः इति भवति पंचमी षष्ठी एकवचने सुकार्थिनः इति भवति नाउ यू कैन सी द्वितीय बहुवचन एंड षष्ठी पंचमी एकवचन आर सेम वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन दैट बट हियर And Shasti Bahuvachana is Sukarthinam. Evam, Vidyarthin, you can do that. Vidyarthinaha, Vidyarthinaha, Vidyarthinam. Very simple. So I will explain yesterday. Vidyam Arthayate Iti Vidyarthi. One who is seeking, who is after the Vidya. Sukham Arthayate Iti Sukharthi. One who is after Sukha is a Sukharthi. Mokshārthi, mokṣam arthayate iti mokṣārthi. Jnānārthi, you can add this arthi anywhere. Seeker, in the sense of seeker. One who seeks in English is a seeker. Knowledge seeker, jnānārthi. Dhanarthi, money seeker. Moksharthi, freedom seeker, liberation seeker, like that. Then next, Vruddhopa Sevin, Mula Shabdaha. Sevi, Naha, Vruddhopa Sevinaha, Vruddhopa Sevinam. Vruddhopa Sevinam. I think this is simple. Vruddhopa Sevi, Sevinaha, Sevinaha, Sevinam. You can derive. Fourth part is very simple. Srinivas, fifth. Yathochitam sandhim sandhi vichedam va kuruta. Either you join or break as required. Then sukha plus arthi. What is this generally we call? The book is not bothering the students by giving so many rules and regulations, names. So it is simple savarna dirgha sandhi. Sukha plus arthi. Sukha arthi. A plus a joining in dirgha. Akara, sukharthi. Similarly, vidya plus arthi, vidyarthi.
Yeah, so tell how many types of sounding? A plus A, then
A. Combinations are four. A plus A, irrespective whether A is first or A is first. Savarna means similar letter. A plus A, A plus A, A plus A, A plus A also. Vidya plus alayaha. A plus A. Even then savarna dirga comes in. Vidyalaya. Deva plus alaya. A. Simple. A plus alayaha. Devalayaha. So combinations are A plus A resulting in dirga A. E plus E resulting in E kara. U plus U resulting in U kara. Ru plus Ru into Ru Kara. So A E O Ru combination set.
Vidya plus Arthi.
Vidya Arthi similarly. Cha plus, now you have to break that.
Abhimani.
Cha plus Abhimani. This is also Savarna Dirgasana. Abhimani. Cha Abhimani Tvam. Tatha plus Atyagitvam. Tatha Atyagit. This is also Savarna Dirgasana. Na plus Asti. This is also savarna dirgasana. Na plus asti nasti. Then asuya plus ekapadam. Asuya ekapadam. This is not a savarna. A plus A is equal to I. This is vriddhi. This is vriddhi sandhi. Vriddhi is two types. I or au. A plus A is equal to I. A plus O is equal to au. Only two steps. So asuya ekapadam, asuya ekapadam, vruddha upaseva, vruddho upaseva, this is guna sandhi. A plus U is equal to O. A plus U is equal to O. Here is vruddha, A is there, U is there, na, followed by upadesha, like Gita upadesha, Gita upadesha, that is guna sandhi. Akara getting ukara, avu, will be joined as Okara. Guna will take A plus E. A, O, R. Three types are there. A, O, R. Guna. A, O, R. Deva, Indra. Deva plus Indra. Deve Indra. Shubha plus Udaya, Shubhodaya, O.
Evo.
Evo, Ar. Maha plus Rushihi, Maharshihi, Maharshi. That's it. Yeah. Guna, 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 Guna Sandhi. Vruddhi has only two stages. So, Vruddha Upasevinaha, Vruddho Upasevinaha. This is Guna Sandhi. Mrutyuhu plus Ativadaha.
Mrutyur Ativadaha.
Mrutyur Ativadaha. This is Visarga Sandhi. They have to write here, I think, here. Mrityuratiwada. This is Sandhi from Shloka. Mrityur, this is Visarga Sandhi. Visargasya Refadesha. Mrityuratiwada. Kirtihi. Kirti Rayuhu, breaking here. Kirtihi plus Ayu. This is also Visarga Sandhi Srinivas. If you remember, Visarga Sandhi, we made a, I had given you one chart that sometimes you may show it if you can bring it again to your laptop. Not there. That chart is very good, Visarga Sandhi. That you can keep. Next, the eighth one is also Visarga Sandhi Srinivas. This two. Kirtihi plus Ayuhu, Kirtir Ayuhu. Tenth is Ayuhu plus Yashaha, Ayur Yashaha. These three are Visarga Sandhi. I will write out. Just tell me, Mrityu onwards. What is this number, exercise? Four or five? Fifth one.
Roman 8.
Okay, tell me.
Mrityu plus Ativada.
We are joined, na? Joining. Mrityu Rativada. This is there in the poem.
Yes. Kirti plus Ayuhu. Kirti Ayuhu. We have to write only Ayuhu. Kirti is also
given. Okay, okay. Kirti Ayuhu. Yes, okay. Right. 10.
Ayuhu. Plus
Yashaha. Ayur.
That is given. Ayur Yashaha is given.
Given? Okay. Oh, there you have to break it here.
Yeah.
Ayuhu Yashaha.
Just to Yashaha.
Ayuhu. These, all these three are Visarga Sandhi.
Even Kirti plus
Yes.
Ayur.
So today we have seen Savarna Dirgha Sandhi, Vriddhi Sandhi, Guna Sandhi and Visarga Sandhi. These four are touched without naming. So they are there. Because not necessary, if you can no to break and join, that is it.
Some more
next page. Like ghostihi plus. Acha, ghostihi plus eva. Plus eva, you write eva. Ghost, no, eva. Ghostihi plus eva. Ghostireva. Visarga Sandhi. Ghostihi plus eva. Ghostireva. Kutaha plus vidya. Kuto vidya. Kuto. Visarga otvam. Kuto. It is there in our poem.
Kuto Vidya.
Kuto Vidya. Where it is? Poem number?
So Visarga Sandhi I will show in the next class.
Ah, you better show Visarga Sandhi. Kuto, just as here you say Kuto joining for the 12th. 13th is Shriyaha Vadaha Shriyo Vadaha. Shriyo. Kuto Shriyo. This is also Visarga Sandhi. So five Visarga Sandhis are done. We will see them again in the next class. Vam Bhuyat.